All right, I made my first ZVS driver. There it is with a flyback core I wound, and here's a voltage multiplier. So, a little demo. Let's increase that a little bit. I might jump. We'll see. Yeah, it jumps. So, here's the schematic. Focus. There we go. Parts. Two IRFZ44 MOSFETs, 12-volt Zeners. The fast diodes are FR207s, 10K resistors, 470 ohm resistors here. They're 4-watt. Schematic calls for 2, but 4 works. And I'm using a 0.68 microfarad cap, 200-volt rated instead of 250. Still works. And the choke, it's a 100 microhenry choke. Farads are capacitors, henries are inductors. So, try to make it nice. At least it's insulated. Okay, the flyback core, it's 5 plus 5, center tapped. I'm not sure how many windings or turns I have on the secondary. It's a lot. It's 72 meters of 34 gauge. It's 12 layers with a lot of electrical tape insulating it. So far, no arc over. Works great. So here's the voltage multiplier. There are 20 kV caps, 6 of them, with 6... microwave diodes. They're 12,000 volt, 350 milliamp rated, so plenty for this application. Not quite overkill, but just enough. I'm powering it with an ATX power supply on a 12 volt rail right now, but I might go to 18650s. So, this is part one.